Make sure if you have a nonprofit organization, you hire someone.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
In this video, I'm going to talk about the question, can nonprofit organization pay employees? Answer is yes. I'm going to tell you how it works so you can understand it. And yeah, let's go to the drawing board. As you can see, this is a drawing board. And we're going to talk about nonprofit organization. Let's say this is your nonprofit organization. And you have someone working for you. The person works for you. And it's important to know the person has a contract with a nonprofit organization. If you are an employer, you need to remember these things. When you have a contract, so let's look at the contract, what terms? You work for someone pay you. That's the basic. You work for someone pay you. If you look at the contract, if you look at the nonprofit organization, you work for the company pay you. It doesn't matter if it's a nonprofit organization or a profit organization. When you work for them and you have a contract with them, and the contract is stated, hey, when you work for a nonprofit organization, you will get paid. If you have a nonprofit organization and you have someone that works for you, you can pay him. Just make sure you also pay tax for the person, because when you have an worker, most of the time you have to pay taxes for the worker. So, recap, when you have a contract, the person work for you, the person work for the nonprofit organization, the nonprofit organization pay the person. So, the nonprofit organization pay the person for his services. Doesn't matter what he do, he get paid. So the question is, can a nonprofit organization pay their employees? Yes, they can. It's an organization, they have a contract. When they have a contract with the organization, they can pay their employees. It's that simple. If you don't have the contract, you need to look at the local rules about employees law. Most of the time in the local rules, you will find information about when are you an employee and when you are not. When you're an employee, the nonprofit organization have to pay you. If you're not an employee, you're just doing voluntary work there. So just remember, nonprofit organization can have employees, but nonprofit organization also have people that work there for free. That's a huge difference. But make sure when you hire someone, make sure it's clear what the person's role is. Can nonprofit organization pay employees? Yes. Make sure if you have a nonprofit organization, you hire someone that the person know what kind of role the person has in the organization. Is he doing voluntary work, or is he an employer or not? Give him a contract or do not give him a contract. If you have questions about nonprofit organization, feel free to contact me on Discord. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be